the calendar to keep track of upcoming assignments, events, and other due dates. Let's see. The global calendar page displays upcoming due dates and meetings for all courses you are enrolled in. You can have an accessible agenda with the different activities of the day or month, so you can plan your day without missing any important date. To narrow down what you see on your calendar, select the settings icon. Here, you can choose the calendars you want to see. Additionally, you can add an external calendar to your Blackboard Learn calendar. Or you can share your Blackboard Learn calendar to an external calendar. You can add personal events to keep yourself organized. Your instructor can add upcoming events and meetings for each class to your calendar. The course view of the calendar displays due dates, the course schedule, and meetings and events for that course only. All of this information rolls up into the global calendar. And finally, all of this is true for courses in the original view as well. So, when you're planning your day, remember, it's your time. Use the calendar to help you make the most of it.